when I tried to connect the road lights, which are on the road bridge, this is what happened. And I have to do that by bringing a small switch in so that I could turn the lights on and off. If I turn the lights on without that little switch, which I will do now, I got the same old problem of the flashing lights. If I turn the switch off, on they come again. And if I turn this switch on again, they all come on. Thanks for looking.